I got this.
Jesus, what a mess! Hattie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed! Not from me. About the Rippers, why you wanted me to see that shit?
Not me? I always saw a bit of myself in you, back in the day.
How's that?
You don't give a shit. Oh, you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet, I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. Good folks of Sherman Camp did was stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. Standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, hey, I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here, look. Here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Mike, I ain't gonna bet on that. Your truce ain't gonna hold. Yeah, for once I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore.
Whatever you need, I got it. Yeah, good. Yep. Good choice. Okay. Here you go. Okay. See you around.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Hey, how's life?
Yeah, your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? Don't beat her up too bad.
I think we're out of screws. You got any over there?
Sure, all right. All right.
Let me get the gate for you.
I wonder how Boozer's holding up. I guess I should go check on him. Hope he's awake.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. Speak.
I heard you brought in Shane Riley, but when I went to the shack to question him, he wasn't there.
About that, Mike. I tried to bring him in. I really did, but he put up a hell of a fight. So he didn't leave me much choice, Mike. He didn't.
Said about how we do things around here.
Yeah, Mike, I remember.
Lost Lake out.
Thanks, Rudy.
Deke, you gotta hurry.
Ricky, what's going on?
That guy we've been looking for, Eric Lynch, who murdered Camel and Reed at the farm.
Lynch, man. Son of a bitch.
You know where he is?
Yes, he's on the north shore at the old boat launch. Skizzle wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
Yeah, I'll see if I can, make time. Deacon out.
Deke, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Job came up.
Ricky, yeah, okay. I'll stop by. St. John out.
What the hell happened here? I wonder if they left anything worth the effort.